śravaṇaṁ kīrtanaṁ viṣṇoḥ smaraṇaṁ pāda-sevanam arcanaṁ vandanaṁ dāsyaṁ sakhyam ātma-nivedanam iti puṁsārpitā viṣṇau bhaktiś nava-lakṣaṇā kriyeta bhagavaty addhā manye dhītam uttamam. These two slokas are spoken by a little boy Prahlāda Mahārāja when he was questioned by Hiranyakashipu. Hiranyakashipu was not at all favorable to Prahlāda Mahārāja because he was performing Vishnu Bhakti. But Prahlāda Mahārāja is very insistent. He was very much rooted in his practice of Bhakti as taught to him by his guru Narada Muni. So he was saying that there are 9 processes of devotional service, Bhakti, and whoever performs these 9 aspects of Bhakti are very dear to the Lord, and such people are the most intelligent people in this cosmic manifestation. What are the 9 processes of Bhakti? He says, number 1, śravaṇaṁ, hearing about Krishna. Kīrtanaṁ, chanting the holy names of Krishna or praising the qualities and pastimes and activities of Krishna. śravaṇaṁ, kīrtanaṁ. Viṣṇoḥ smaraṇaṁ, remembering Lord Vishnu or Krishna. Smaraṇaṁ. Fourth is pāda-sevanam, worshipping the lotus feet of the Lord, serving the lotus feet of the Supreme Lord. Arcanaṁ, we should also worship the deity form of the Lord. There are so many prescriptions for worshipping the deities in our Vedic literatures. By following all those rules and regulations, if one worships the deity form of the Lord, he is very dear to the Lord. Arcanaṁ. Next is vandanaṁ, means offering prayers to the Lord, heartfelt prayers to the Lord. There are so many prayers described in our Vedic scriptures. Bhagavatam is filled with so many prayers. So if one can offer Shastric prayers, or one can compose one's own prayers which are in line with the Vaishnava Acharyas, and Vaishnava Acharyas have also written so many beautiful songs in a prayerful mood, one can repeat those prayers. So vandanam. Dāsyaṁ means one should be able to render services to the Lord in the mood of a servant. śravaṇaṁ, kīrtanaṁ, viṣṇoḥ smaraṇaṁ, pāda-sevanam, arcanaṁ, vandanaṁ, dāsyaṁ. The 8th element is sakhyam. One should be very friendly to the Supreme Lord. One should render services in a friendly, intimate mood. Last one is ātma-nivedanam. Ātma-nivedanam means dedicating oneself completely to the process of devotional service. If one is completely dedicating oneself to bhakti, he can actually receive all the blessings and benedictions of the Supreme Lord Krishna. So bhakti is performed in these 9 ways. So some devotees may perform all the 9 ways of devotional service, some people may perform only 1 or 2, but a person can perfect one's life even if one dedicates even to one of the limbs of this devotional service. If one dedicates completely to even one process called śravaṇaṁ or kirtanam or smaraṇaṁ, one can perfect one's life. So bhakti is so effective. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767-845-845.